everyone to sign in here first?
Sure. Homecoming to me is the time where everyone else who loves Elon as much as we do comes back to remind us that it always stays a part of their lives.
Happy homecoming, everyone!
Well, I graduated in 59. I was on the football team. We enjoy coming back and meeting our old teammates, you know. We're a very close-knit group. So we really enjoy, you know, being back together with these guys.
We didn't have much, none of us, you know, so this was a step up for us to be able to come here, you know. Back in the 50s, for you to be able to go to college, that was a big deal, you know. Either go to the college or stay in Pennsylvania and work in the coal mines. Yeah. Option one, option two, I'm going to take two.
It's turned into such a great place. There's a lot of pride.
It's really warm to be back. It feels, you feel welcome.
Oh, seeing friends, and it's awesome. Being able to play some of the old tailgating games we did back in the day, and, you know, just reminisce is always a great time.
The lake is the same, I guess. But other than that, everything is brand new. I mean, there's buildings where there were just trees, and it's amazing to me.
There was not a football stadium on campus. We had to go out to Burlington to the station if we wanted to see a football game. So yeah, a lot has changed.
Everything that's going on at Elon has a lot to do with our alumni. And that has a lot to do with how special Elon is and how special these professors were and how, you know, everyone that was a part of Elon are. So with everyone just, you know, being helpful to each other and caring, and all you can do is give back when you leave Elon.
I think the culture is definitely still the same. People that have a love for Elon, it's just a special type of pride.
It's a great feeling to see everyone come back and just to be a part of it, be Phoenix, you know?
Go Elon!